Let's hear it for Teacher Justin and Teacher Mario's students.
Oh, there you are. We were worried about you. What are you doing living here in the forest?
Stay away from me. I thought you want to have me killed. The prince had told me everything. He couldn't do what you wanted him to do.
Prince? What prince? I didn't tell the prince to do anything. He must be playing a trick on you, I swear. I'm telling you the truth. You believe me, don't you?
Oh, I've been such a silly girl. How could I ever believe that you would hurt me? You are my stepmother. You will never do anything to harm my father or me.
Anyway, you're a step now, and that's the important thing. Are you hungry? I've got an apple for you. Here, take it.
I don't feel like an apple right now. Do you have any bananas or maybe an orange?
I'm sorry, dear. All I have is this apple. Go ahead and take it.
Well, okay. I think we should give away another prize before I eat it. Now please get your tickets ready. We are going to give away our last prize. The winning number will be 86.
86号。这次的幸运得奖组是86号。请86号家长前来领取礼物。
Is 86 here?
Yo ma? 86号家长在吗?
I think we should choose another one. The winning number will be
36号家长在吗?
Congratulations, please come and get your prize.
请上台领奖。
Congratulations.And now I'll introduce our last play in this performance. Let's welcome Peter Justin's E211 class. They will be singing Mamma Mia.